Meghana Raj often takes to social media to share photos and videos of her son, Ryan Raj Sarja. On October 15, she shared a series of photos of Ryan who celebrated his first Dashehra at his great-grandmother's house. In the photos, the munchkin can be seen flashing his toothless smile. He will be turning a year old on October 22 this year. Ryan celebrates his first Dashehra recently. Photos of Ryan Raj Sarja with Meghana and her friend went viral on social media. In a recent interview, Meghana revealed that she would want her son to celebrate all the festivals, just like how she and her late husband Chiranjeevi Sarja did. On October 15, Ryan celebrated his first Dashehra. Sharing his pictures, Meghana wrote, "This Sara has always been a very special festival for my family. And my little prince is celebrating his very first Vijayadashami at his Kolu party's house. My paternal grandmother, the bomb you see behind, are all more than 45 years old. Carefully stored each year so that the next year will always be brighter and happier." Ryan was also incidentally born during the Navaratri last year and it makes it all the more special. Happy Vijayadashami to all. Chiranjeevi Sarja, Meghana Raj, Ryan Raj Sarja. Ryan Raj to turn one next week. Meghana Raj welcomed her son, Ryan Raj Sarja, on October 22, 2020. She delivered her son 5 months after the demise of her husband, Chiranjeevi Sarja. Fondly known as Chiru, he suffered a massive heart attack and died on June 7, 2020. He was 39. Little Ryan is all set to celebrate his first birthday on October 22. Meghana and her parents might have planned a huge celebration for the cutie patootie's first birthday. Also see, Meghana Raj is back to work again, says she's shooting an exciting project. Also see, Meghana Raj gets nostalgic as she shares old pic of herself and Nazriya Nazim.